It's a hit. It's a hit. It's a fucking hit. YouTube, it's your boy Jay the Kid. We are back at it again with another YouTube reaction. So we back at it again with New Music Friday. I just did Doja. Now we got my girl again. I meant to react to that other video of hers, but just a whole bunch of other shit just got in the way. But we back at it again with my girl Victoria Monet. I'm glad y'all corrected me in the comments and shit. We back at it again with my girl. She just put out a new song this Friday. It's called On My Mama. She riding solo dolo. She got 3 minutes and 7 seconds. So we finna see what this is giving. You feel me? I haven't heard it. Haven't heard the snippet. None of that. We finna get into this YouTube reaction. Make sure y'all like, comment, share, subscribe. Y'all click that notification bell. And yep, here we go. Oh, these sunglasses. Getting an Earth, Wind, and Fire vibe. She get it from her mama. I'm a stack and be in the hall, but God, tell me, is you down? Cause I'm trying to go up tonight. I was like, you said to write. I just. First of all, that flow. Immaculate. Immaculate. These sunglasses, like, I can't wait for the visual. I know she gotta give a music video to this. I could tell from the picture. Like, I just know the visuals is giving. Like, she most definitely get it from her fucking mama, like, because this girl right here, like, so far from what I've been hearing, like, she's that girl. She's another one. Just that fucking girl. She just don't get her fucking recognition. Like, I just wish motherfuckers just stop sleeping on these fucking people. Just stop. Like, gee, like, this woman, like, look, she already eating. I'm only 27 seconds in. Think we deserve it right. Top of the memory. Ladies is pimps tonight. They say that love is right. I put that on my mama, on my hey. Touch my back, wish you could. I look bad, I look. It's a hit. It's a hit. It's a fucking hit. It's giving very much on my mama, on my hood. I love fire. I love. Like, what? You better hit us with the throat. Like, she is one of them artists like that will take you back in time. You feel me? Like, her music, like, it just got that old school, you feel me? Like, just, like, slash Y2K futuristic slash, like, just a whole, like, gumbo pot stew is just everything that you got from your childhood. Like, she is one of them singers type shit, so far from what I've been hearing. Like, this right here, it's a hit. This most definitely, I can hit this on the radio right now. Like, this is a hit. Too good to put that on my hood. Off my back, wish you could. What? Then she come through with the fucking sample, yeah. This gotta be, like, this gotta go, this gotta be, like, I ain't gonna say it's better than Coasting, but this, like, the numbers on this gotta go higher than Coasting. Because this is, yeah, she went the fuck off on this. Like, and I'm only a minute and 19 seconds in, like, gee, like, she went the fuck off on this. And I'm not even finished. In my bag like a grandma with a peppermint. That's just. She said, also deep in my bag like a grandma with a peppermint. Come on now, y'all know, y'all, if you don't know, then I feel you didn't have a childhood child. Going to church or going somewhere with your granny, you feel me? You get a little hunger pain, you feel me? And y'all ass ain't going to McDonald's or something for right now. Now she finna get ready to motherfucking get your ass a few peppermints and whatnot. You feel like, what? My granny was good at doing that shit. Like, for real, like that woman, like. She would give your ass a fucking peppermint and a fucking New York quicker than a fucking New York minute. Like, gee, like what? She just really hit it on the fucking head with that bar. Like, she giving bars right now. Yeah. This woman, she deserves the motherfucking. This is going on my phone soon as I get through with this. Sorry, y'all. I know y'all hear my fucking dog, but you feel me? This right here, she did like she's another one. And it's like the more I react to her, it's like the better her fucking music gets. Like, it's just a level up, level up, level up, level up. Like, where the fuck is her fucking awards and shit? Like, she deserves the motherfucking, the sun, the moon, and the motherfucking stars. She's a hit maker. She's a fucking hit maker. Her pen is just, like, crazy. Like, one of the, like, craziest I heard out of this new generation. Like, for real, for real. She can write a fucking hit. Whether it's for others or herself, like, she just has that gift. Like, she, bro, like, I'm gassing this lady up like I know her, but, like, gee, like, from what I've heard so far, like, you feel me? Like, discography goes stupid. Like, she, yeah, she's the one. And this is a fucking hit. Yeah. Come on, horns. Shit, yeah. Definitely the one and not the two. This is a fucking summer smash. If her fucking label or whoever she sent, I don't know if she's independent or what, but like, this gotta get major promo. Cause this is just a fucking smash. Like, if cards are played right on her team, like, with promo and shit, like, this could be a fucking huge ass summer smash for her. Like, dead ass. And I need a visual, Miss Monet. I need a fucking visual because, like, I know the video is gonna eat. I could tell by this picture you did a video. Like, you had to do a fucking video to this because it's just that good. Like, five out of motherfucking five. Y'all already know how I am. If it's a hit, if it's a hit, if it ain't, it ain't. And this is a fucking hit. This has the potential to be a fucking hit. She really ate that. Like, what? Like, I know the video is gonna, like, just clear. She got it at the fucking park. But listen, 5 out of motherfucking 5. Y'all want more Victoria on the channel? Y'all let me know what y'all want me to react to. But 5 out of 5 for my girl. It's your boy, Jay the Kid. I'm signing out. Make sure y'all like, comment, share, subscribe, y'all. Click that notification bell. And I'm going to see y'all next reaction video.
I think I'm bad as hell. I got issues that align. Saying tomorrow I do the dishes.